Hi, neighbour. Nice day, but might rain ya. And by the way, climate change makes a great icebreaker. Hope you don't mind if I say what's on my mind lately. You do? Well, I hate being the guy to break it to you. But humankind ain't advice takers by nature. We're stuck to our ways like stubborn bugs to flypaper. Rising tides aren't quite so high when spied from skyscrapers. So we'll keep making money now and decide how to survive later. We'd be fine if primates would have migrated to be mind state. But where do you relocate to when you can't find a dry acre? It's so polluted though that you've no hope to hydrate here. Entire states lying waste, the change is night and day. This type of failure's kinda major. But hey, that's the price we pay for infinite growth inside a finite place. Isn't it gross? Revenue became our entire life's pain. Looks like the only way we'll learn to change our ways is via pain.
When the levee breaks through, then it's fairly late to regret every mistake you may have ever made. Come hell or high water, we better make a change. Why I water?
Well, but then again,
heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. Funny how the flood is spreading as if it's a flame. In the heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. See, never will the sea level ever be the same.
I remember civilization started to creak at the seams. It seemed increasingly frequent to see the freakiest scenes. Streets for the people ceased to be peaceful. There was bleeding and screams as they received beatings from eager police for breaching the peace. Here we see freedom and free fall. I mean, is there even a need for thieving to eat, or is it merely more evil and greed? We've all ignored the awkward things that we've seen on our feet, but now they're written in your floods of tears, so read them and weep. See the double meaning to weaving it deep, but in a demons and beasts, we can leave them deceased. We don't need them now that even now our seasons have ceased. At least seasonal depression has no reason to be. But now the seas at our feet, we're feeling weak at the knees. It's either gills or survival skills, we'll need just to breathe. It's getting wetter and we better do better. But if there's one thing to bring people together, it's immediate pressure. It's such a deep dilemma for the complete beginner. How did the double piece become a piece of meat for dinner? Just pull off the beacon feathers, now come on, let's eat together. Roasted over open flames, so the taste is even better.
Seven deadly sins and in several deadly plays. Yeah, never did we know as our co-architect the end of days. Everything we've ever made buried under waves, cause they're sending us a genesis to get our penance paid. Heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. Every day we raid and we play a deadly game. Heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. We better have a game plan, better than merely praying.
Why do we need to pick between unity and liberty? If it seems whatever team you pick will lead to misery. To disbelieve truth is easy if you choose to disagree. No pictures of its pitfalls litter all of human history. Old worlds sink beneath the new, at least initially. Till it repeats and it repeats and it repeats. Jeez, look overhead. The sun's corona's thrown a solar flare. The comms are blown up, thus there's no numbers to phone repair. So prepare for holdups, all the bumpy road ahead. And shadows that are so intense you won't detect a polar bear. All progress frozen for a moment there. So unfair. Au contraire, though, mon frère, there's hope, don't despair. Let's set the record straight, you get the mace, we're facing pepper spray. We're set to face, this is the day for which the peppers pray. Unless they face the lesson that the desolation's there to stay. It ain't a getaway or lazy daydream on a bed of hay. Best not get up late, we're setting our aesthetic ways. And when there is an anesthetic, antiseptic, septic state. Interest in your intestines with a kiss to take your breath away. So let's assess the question, eh? Maybe there's a better way.
Heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. Funny how the flood is spreading as if it's a flame. In the heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. See, never will the sea level ever be the same. Seven deadly sins and in several deadly plays. Yeah, never did we know as our co-architect the end of days. Everything we've ever made buried under waves. Guess they're sending us a genesis to get our penance paid.
Gather round the campfire now, how to even start this? We're running out of gaslight, but carry on regardless. Funny how we'll only see it now, we're in the darkness. Salaries and spars flip the tragedy and hardship. Our values fell after we sank the flooded markets. And now we're bound to starve unless we gather in the harvest.
And that's the legacy we left, the planetary carcass. Now we're merely stardust, don't we bloody marvellous?
You know it's nothing advanced, you've so much blood on your hands. These flows are flooding your land. Sunk your boat and scuppered your plans. And only after the catastrophic event occurs, you go, oh, so that's probably what I should have done to prevent it first. We need a rebirth to appease Earth. I plead that you heed these words, each verse. I didn't mean to flood this beat with such a deep dirge, but beneath the heat lurks a hunger that'll feed thirst. I'll jump in feet first. I want to see this Earth reimbursed for each hurt that we deem to be worth. Inflicting terror on our victim, terror should be being nursed.
But ever since we started living on it seems cursed. Weak birds tweet perched on the steep verge of a ravine. Verdant leaves, fir trees, sweet birch and green ferns. Then deny the fact the fire's happening despite the fact we see it burn. Like, nah, there's been worse. Kid Lee Hurst. We need to reverse the mentality of me first. I'm telling you, humanity could either be a brief burst, or we could reach further than we'd even rehearsed. A valiant crew that's gallant to the planet in which we serve.
Heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. Every day we wait and we play a deadly game. Heavy rain, ever so heavy rain. We better have a game plan better than merely praying. When the levee breaks through, then it's fairly late to regret every mistake you may have ever made. Come hell or high water, we better make a change. Why I water?
Well, but then again.